Hey now, Matt LaBarber Music here, and today we're talking about Coming In From the Cold by Bob Marley and the Wailers. Definitely Bob Marley, but probably Bob Marley and the Wailers. Okay, this song is really fun to play. You're going to have a great time learning this one. I'll zoom in and break it down for you. Before I do, I'd like to encourage you, if you haven't already, to please subscribe to my channel. You know, like these videos, share them with your friends, leave me some positive feedback in the comments. If you're already subscribed, thank you so much. And you're welcome to just let me know. It helps me a lot to know that you guys are appreciating all the hard work I put into making these videos and teaching you how to play some of my favorite songs on the bass. So let's zoom in and I'll teach you how to play this one. So the first riff we're going to do starts on the 3rd fret of the A string, and that's the note C if you're keeping score, okay? And that goes, we're going to do that 6 times. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So a little bit of a stutter in between the 2 beats. Right, da-da-da-da-da-da. And then we're going to go to the 2nd fret on the G string, and then the 5th fret on the D, back to the 3rd fret on the A. So all together, da 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 da. Okay, that's the main riff. That's going to happen twice. And now we're going to play that same riff starting on the 3rd fret of the D string, which is the note F if you're keeping score. And then we're going to play open on the D string, 3rd fret on the A, 1st fret on the E. So all together. Okay. And that's actually going to happen again. But the 2nd time they play that riff on the F, it's different from the C riff. Okay. So, and again, there might be other places to play this riff, but I picked it down here because I can tell from the recording that they're playing this low F on the bass. So again, I'll play that F riff. And then they'll stay on this low F. And then they wait a second. They don't go to the ba-da-da, they go back into the C riff by going 5 on the D, 2 on the G, 5 on the D. So I'll play that for you again. So you hear that little pause there? Da-dun, da-dun, da-dun. Okay, so it's a little different. The first two have the same rhythm. The 3rd one has the same rhythm in F, but the 4th one has its own rhythm, right? Also, you know, you got to listen for when this first comes in, there's like that little drum fill, bump, right? You'll see when I come in on it. It's definitely good to listen to that drum fill a couple of times. That tells you when you come in. So I'll play that whole thing for you again, okay? And then I'll... Here's the F. And then it repeats. Right? So that riff, it'll go back and forth until you hear the "It's you I'm talking to," right? That's coming out of the "It's you I'm talking to." That's coming out of this C riff. Okay, and I'll show you what we do there. So we're going to play, I'll play one of the C riffs. And then I'm going to play 3 on the D, 3 on the A. So 2 of these and 1 of those. So, and then the same thing, but 5 on the D and A. So, And then we go back to this third fret and the rhythm changes. There's really like three beats there, right? So I'll play that whole thing as one. It's you I'm talking to. Okay, so here it is slower. And I'll play the riff before it, okay? Okay, and then there's the in this life, right? So what they're doing there is playing the 7 on the A and then the 7 on the D. We're kind of going back and forth in between them. So you hear I'm going just one of each. And that thing happens twice. So ba-da-da-da. And then back to this riff. Okay, so I'll put that all together. It's pretty cool, right? So that happens three times, that whole sequence. So I'm gonna play. Two more times. One more. And then they're going to go to that same rhythm with the three riffs, bum, 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 but it's going to be on the first fret of the E string, that F. And that's the going into the no dread no part, right? So that's, and then we're gonna play 5 on the A, 3 on the A, and then 5 on the E. That's the, so I'll play that all together. Slower. Okay, and again, I believe that happens three times. Okay, after that, it goes back into the original rhythm that we played with 3 on the A, but instead, we're playing it on the E string, so the note G. And then we're going to play 2 on the D, 5 on the A, back to 3 on the E. So it's the same riff as, but it actually starts here on the G, and it'll do that twice. So I'll play that for you. Okay, and then back into the C riff. Now that was a lot of stuff. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go from the you I'm talking to part. So then it's going to go to no dread, no. And there's actually going to be 3 of those. I'll do one more. And then the original riff, but now in G. Back to the beginning of the song, which starts on the C. Okay. So far, you're doing a great job, I'm assuming. but I'm going to do the whole thing for you slower if you need it. Okay. Kind of a recap, not too slow, but just so you could hear all the parts put together. Okay. So here's, I would call this, you know, the C to F part, which is part one. And then the F part. Part two of that. And then back to the C riff. And then I'm going to go from the C riff into the It's You I'm Talking To. Okay, so then we got this. In this life. Okay. And then the no dread, no. And then it'll go to the main riff, but in G. Then it starts all over again. Thank you again so much, everybody, for watching. I hope that you have a really good time playing this song. And I look forward to showing you some more stuff in the future. In fact, there's probably something popping up real soon. That I would suggest you click on and check out. And please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you already have, thank you so much. Let me know that you are appreciating the hard work and the love that I put into making these videos. Leave me some positive feedback in the comments. Share them with your friends. Whatever you can do to help me get the word out there. Thanks again so much. Happy bassin'. I'll see you in the future.